Here we are, Jeff and Sarah from the bridge of our boat. Well, it's Thursday, August 8th, and we are getting ready to leave Erie Basin Marina. We didn't really even leave the boat last night. We just stayed on board, had dinner, went to bed early. It's overcast today, but they've taken the rain out of the forecast, and the winds are pretty light. As you can see, the water isn't moving too much. So we're going to take off and do a short 4 or 5 hour run down to Dunkirk, New York. It's a little after 9 o'clock and it's around 70 degrees, so it's cool today. And just beyond that break wall is the skyline of Buffalo. And as you see the masts of the sailboats, that is the marina that we stayed at last night. I'll give you a close-up of that lighthouse from this side. And here's another break wall that we're passing as we head out of Buffalo Harbor onto the Erie, Lake Erie. We'll be cruising down the southern side of Lake Erie today. Water seems right now pretty calm. Our bogie is barely flying, so very little wind. And the sun looks like it's starting to peek out a little bit. So it should be a good day for cruising. Give us a wave, Captain.
Here we go.
Goodbye, Buffalo. Another reason that we stopped at East Basin in Buffalo is we had a couple packages shipped to that marina. Brand new standalone microphone, so hopefully our audio will be a little bit better on some of our videos. We also got some new microphones. The receiver on our other set of microphones failed us and stopped working, so the last few videos we haven't had wireless microphones when we're traveling, so our audio has been kind of bad. Hopefully that improves with this delivery. We've been on the water on Lake Erie for about 2 hours now, and the winds continue to remain calm, as you can see by our flags. They're barely moving. Here's a look at our wake. As you can see, it's pretty clear, a lot clearer than when we were on the canal or the Dismal Swamp. Much more lighter instead of green. So this is Lake Erie, believe it or not. I wouldn't have thought it could be like glass, but it is actually like glass out here today. We're about an hour out from Dunkirk. So here's our view as we approach the city of Dunkirk, New York, and our marina, which I believe is right over there. We have a few seagulls welcoming us along the break wall. So there's a free wall here. We chose not to stay on it, but it looks like they may be setting up some sort of a stage for a concert. Music on the Pier Summer Concert Series. So we have arrived at Chadwick Bay Marina. This is actually the free wall that's right across from Chadwick's. And there's a little restaurant. I believe it's called On the Pier or Off the Pier. And there's a view of the marina from the flybridge of Driftway. Enjoying drinks on the bridge, listening to the music over on the pier. It's Friday morning and we are in Dunkirk, New York, and we've woken up to rain. Rain and cloudy skies. It's been raining all morning and you can see there is some waves on the water, so the boat's rocking just a little bit, but not too bad. We'll be cooped up in the boat most of the day probably. We'll see if it clears up a little this afternoon. It's cool this morning too. It's only about 70 degrees. And that boat across the way is Southern Wind. And the sun has finally come out about 4:30, 5 o'clock this afternoon. And at least here at the marina, the water seems to be calmed down. We're not rocking and rolling near as much as we were earlier today.
So here's a quick look at the bathrooms at Chadwick Bay Marina in Dunkirk. Looks like someone was just in here showering because it's all wet on the floor. They're pretty basic. You got your cement block walls, and you have two stalls, one handicap and one regular. They pan around. We have a shower stall in there. And over here is the sink. We've been here a little over 24 hours. I don't think anyone's been in here to clean or empty trash. The same trash is in there as was yesterday. So, not the cleanest, but functional. Out of the bathrooms right here in this building. There's the door that goes down onto the dock where Driftaway is. And the door can be locked that goes down to the dock where we are. We're the second boat in right through there. You see our Baylor flag. So it's not a very far walk to the bathrooms. And for dinner tonight, we're going to have some of New York's famous Schweigel's Red Hot Dogs. Here's the finished product of the Schweigel's. Mine has some sautéed onions and ketchup and mayonnaise. And Jeff just has ketchup and mayonnaise on a fresh bun. We're good to go with some chips. Yummy. It's a good dinner tonight. Not sure why all these birds are out here, but it's close to sunset. They are cleaning the bathroom today, so that's nice. Looks much better. Sunset on the last day. Hopefully our last day here. Well, good morning. It's Monday, the 12th of August, and we are still here at Chadwick Bay Marina in Dunkirk. Looks like we're going to be here for another day. I don't know if you can see behind me. I'll turn the camera around in a minute, but we're still rocking and rolling quite a bit. The wind is over 10, 12 miles an hour here, and it's not going to subside until probably this evening. So we're just going to hang out another day. Tomorrow's going to be much better, a little bit warmer. Winds down into the 1 and 2 mile an hour, so it will be much better cruising tomorrow.
Probably doesn't look too bad, but you can see that boat is rocking a little bit, and so is Alter Ego. And our American flag up there is whipping around quite a bit. So it's 70 degrees. The wind makes it feel a lot cooler. I'm in long sweats and slippers this morning. Looks like we got a looper boat coming in. Yeah. Well, today we put the mast back up. And off or apart. That's what Jeff is grinding down. Where the legs went into the surface of the flybridge.
And it was silicone instead of
that, but there it looks like it's wet, and we sucked up water out of that one hole, so obviously water was getting down in there.
That one's good. Where are these?
Town. The streets are lined with memorial light post banners honoring local heroes who were lost in the line of duty. Pretty neat. We'd seen these in other towns we'd stopped at along the way. My destination today was a Save-A-Lot, the only nearby grocery. I was able to pick up a few things we needed and carry them back to the boat. That evening, we decided to grab a pizza for dinner from Campy's on the nearby boardwalk. Although it wasn't really a thin crust like we like, it was still good.